Okay, here we go. Down for battle. Ladies, down for battle. We're gonna do this. Are you guys pumped? Come on in, come on in. Are you guys pumped?
Yes.
Yeah.
Who is coming?
Yes.
Where did Erica go?
I don't know, but she's in trouble now.
She abandoned us.
She did.
She did?
Did she abandon us?
where are you posting this?
All over social media. Okay, awesome. Might as well just get our faces out there, right?
Luckily, I'm not on Avis.
Thank you, Jason.
You're welcome.
Tori!
Yay!
Hello, 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 hello. I wish I had her energy. All right, here we are. Let the games begin. The number ninjas are prepping.
You're gonna be against ERS.
Yay!
They already won here.
Well, we're
gonna do it.
Are you all five gonna be on the team?
Yes. I'm not gonna.
Nobody else is gonna watch? Only four on your team then?
Well, actually, we have five. Erica's coming. Oh, we're missing.
Sunscreen.
sunscreen. Survey said.
Name a profession you would shoot for if you wanted to be famous.
You sure you're going with that? All right. Okay, so name a profession you would shoot for if you wanted to be famous.
I'm going
to
say model.
A model.
So, yeah. So 283.
Uh-huh.
So this
should
be it.
Okay. I'm here. All right.
Well, he had to take a phone call. Okay, round two. You guys can do this. Can we start?
When he comes in, he'll just pop in.
Okay.
So, here we go. Margarita and Erica. Okay. So, hand behind your back, and then the other one on the table, and you're going to raise your hand, okay? Are you ready? Name something specific you might borrow from your co-worker's desk that you're less
than. Oh, wait. That's right. Yep.
I saw the hand go up. No, you have to
give an answer.
Oh. A pen.
A pen.
I have to go through this to get there.
Please
apply that. Oh, there she goes.
You might borrow from your coworker's desk that you're least likely to return.
Stickies.
See if that's up there. Papers. No paper. Okay.
Paper clips.
Virginia says paper clips. All right. Okay, Alex. Something you would borrow from my desk that you would most likely want to return.
I don't even know my desk. Clipboard.
There you go. Okay, something you might borrow from your co-worker's desk that you're least likely to return.
Stapler.
That might be a good answer. There we go.
Because you're a scary.
Let's see.
They have two strikes, so you guys need to kind of be.
One.
They have one strike.
That's all right, they have one strike. So start speaking.
Whole punch.
A whole punch. Sandra says a whole punch. Is that up there? No. Virginia, no pressure, but something you might borrow from a coworker's desk that you're least likely to return.
A ruler.
A ruler. All right, guys. Special services.
What's your answer?
Tape.
Tape.
That's
a good answer.
Tape. Is tape up there?
Number six.
Candy. Okay, so Sandra and Brenda. Okay, Chris, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, this is round, is this three or one? This is the first
This is round two.
Two, okay,
yep.
Here we go. Name a place people might go for peace and quiet.
The bathroom.
Okay, Brenda says bathroom. Is the bathroom up there?
Yes.
Oh,
Sandra.
Library.
The library.
That's a good answer.
Number one. You're in a library. Okay.
Oh my God.
Okay, Virginia. Name a place people might go for peace and quiet.
The park.
The park. Survey says number two answer. Okay, Alex. Where would people go for peace and quiet?
Their bedroom.
Bedroom. Let's see. Margaret, where would people go for peace and quiet?
The beach.
Y'all haven't been to my church.
Virginia and Jason.
That's true.
Okay, this is round three, so points are doubled, and it's neck and neck over there. So, ready? Raise your hand when you want to answer. Name an occasion for which people return to their hometown.
Wedding.
A wedding. Let's see if that's up there. Survey says. Okay, you have a chance to take it.
A funeral.
A funeral.
Oh,
okay. You're going to play. Okay, they're going to play this. All right, Melody, name an occasion for which people return to their hometown.
A reunion.
It's reunion up there. Number one. Okay, Courtney. It's you. An occasion for which people return to their hometown.
Christmas
holidays. Christmas holidays. There you go. Okay. You have a chance to take it all, everyone. Name an occasion for which people return to their hometown.
Bachelorette
party. Let's see. Bachelorette party up there. Rats. That was a good answer, too. Brandon,
how about a birthday?
A birthday. Is birthday up there?
Prunes.
Questions up there? Alrighty, America, up to you. Still no number one yet.
Banana.
A banana. Bananas, bananas. Are bananas up there?
Yes.
Oh, still not the number one.
Pineapple?
Pineapple. Brenda says pineapple. Okay. Okay, Jason.
You say peach.
A peach. Peach? Okay. Melody? Name a fruit that you can buy dried.
Oh, I just thought of that.
Cranberries.
Cranberries. Cranberries up there? Okay, you guys have a chance to take it.
Raisins?
Raisins. Great.
So.
That's not what I was thinking, but.
Really? I thought that's what you had.
No, another round?
192? Yeah, we're gonna go one more round.
Okay. So, Margarita and
290. Wow.
292. Okay. This is gonna be different.
Yeah.
When you see someone you don't want to see?
You see someone you don't want to see. Let's see if Courtney knows a good answer up there. Meeting new people. Okay.
Family members.
Family members. Family members up there?
Oh.
Are you gonna dash your
point? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, you actually have you have none, but I accidentally hit the X already, so.
You guys have three chances.
Did she get it wrong or right?
She got it wrong.
She got it wrong, and I hit the X and I should
have. So you're gonna have to keep track of that.
Yeah, yeah.
Watch.
Watch.
That's one wrong. One strike, I mean.
Okay, your glasses.
Glasses.
That makes that's two.
Two.
Yes, two. That's two. That's two. Sorry, because I missed all of you.
Furniture. Nylons.
Makes three.
All right.
Special service has a chance to steal.
5 seconds. 5 seconds.
A painting. HR is here. Okay, so number six. Number five.
Mirror.
Come on down, next people.
Something you would see on the back of a car.
A bumper sticker?
Bumper sticker.
Okay, give me a second on the question, unfortunately. Where is it? Okay, Priscilla has a chance to get number one answer.
Trailer hitch.
Oh, I'm going to do this instead. Sorry.
Poor Priscilla, she gets that.
All right, Jason.
License plate.
Okay.
Time.
All right, Courtney.
A window.
All right.
Who wants to make noise sometimes?
Who's the next one?
I think I have one more, Chris.
Erica.
The car emblem.
Car emblem.
Now HR has a chance to steal.
Okay, can you repeat the question? Name something you would see on the back of a car.
The taillights.
Taillights.
HR got this one. So let's see what's number five.
Tires.
Number four.
Dirt.
Okay.
Number three.
Was that wrong?
Hey, next year, come on down.
That's right. I had a score to add.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go. Name an instrument that you would need to be really coordinated to play.
Piano.
There you go. You can play or pass.
You play.
They are playing. All right, Melody.
Violin.
A guitar. Guitar. All right, Erica.
Drums.
Drums. Okay, Brenda.
I'm gonna say a flute.
Flute.
Jason. I'll say saxophone.
Saxophone. Hi, melodies.
Trombone.
No.
Trumpet.
Oh, you are right. Who's up? Mary. Clarinet.
No one would have ever gotten that. That's really dumb.
Next round, guys.
Next round. All right.
You guys.
three.
Name something people buy and then don't know how to use.
Computer.
Oops. I have a question and then the answer.
Are you going to play or pass?
Play. All right.
Clerky.
Okay, something people buy and don't know how to use. A cell phone?
Cell phone.
All right.
This is number two.
A smart TV?
Smart TV. Okay. Brenda. A car.
And the truth.
Oh! That's impressive.
Stereo.
Stereo.
Points first before.
Very good, Deborah. Who was the winner?
Special services.
Yeah, so they won the round, the game.
Yay!
Yay! Camera. Yay! Who knows?
Why? So, did someone just throw a camera in there? Just,
I know, right? They lose cameras.
Cameras.
So I was not as hard to the question.
But I mean, that is true.
And they got 148 feature.
So the winner of this event is Special Services. Woo! HR comes in second.
Yay!
Is this the final final?
This is the final.
We got gold?
You guys got gold.
Hey.
Hey.
You guys got the gold. Woo!
Yes, finally.
Finally. You guys are amazing. Starbucks on me.
Okay, Starbucks.